Hi Travis, Pickle Man has got for you today. I'm making corned beef pasty and a beef and mushroom pasty, but with an empanada press, which empanadas are Spanish, like a Spanish pasty, technically. So, just gonna egg wash, so it seals. Jubbly. I ain't got the jubbly too much in it. There we go. That's one. Probably the most cushy mango out there. This is ribeye. This is part one. Rob boy with the process. It bores me. Little red wash. Next time you see this, it's on the plate.